evening in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Drenda and Jim, to surround them with our prayers and ask God's blessing upon them, so that they may be strengthened in their new life together and nurtured in their love for God. God created us and gave us marriage so that husband and wife may help and may comfort each other, living faithfully together in plenty and in want, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and in health, through all their days. God gave us marriage as a holy mystery, in which a man and woman are joined together and become one, just as Christ is one with the church. Who gives this woman a way to be wed? We do. Drenda, I got a question for you. In your baptism, you've been called to union with Christ in the church. Do you intend to honor this calling through the covenant of marriage, do you?
I do.
Today is the beginning of new life together for the two of you. It marks the commencement of a new relationship to your families, your friends, and certainly to each other. Drenda and Jim appreciate and value the love and support that each of you brought here with you today, and they ask that you join them in the lighting of their unity candle. Thus, you are passing on your love and support to one another, and ultimately to Jim and Drenda today.
We will move mountains, we will live on our knees, 'cause He'd choose us. In 100 lifetimes, He'd choose us. In 100 worlds, He'd find us. And we'd say we do.
No one has asked questions today. Jim and Drenda have already answered some of them now. Children of Jim and Drenda, do you give your blessing to them and promise to do everything in your power to uphold them in their marriage, do you?
We do.
Well, let's pray once more. Accept each other with love and make an effort to preserve the unity of the Spirit with the peace that ties you together. For this is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Well, the human experience, it is defined by movement. Movement from childhood to adulthood. Movement toward one another, thus building community and building family. And after all, our God is a God of movement. God moved and organized the chaos and created life and all that we know. And in the fullness of time, when earth was pregnant with expectation, God moved and came to us in the birth of Jesus. And Jesus moved in unexpected ways, away from the halls of power and toward the marginalized and powerless people. Jesus moved God's kingdom closer to us. And in the tearing of the temple bell, He moved it so close that we can experience the inbreaking of God's kingdom into this world in days like today, when we're gathered here around love. And so, what little I can pass on to you today is advice I received many years ago. My encouragement today, in these last moments of singleness, you're caught in an argument that feels like there cannot be any winners, be the one who moves first, offering humility and a path forward. When you see your spouse struggling to make it through the day, be the one who moves first. Don't wait for the desperation to sink in and they ask you for help. Move first. Offer a shoulder to cry on and an open ear. Act courageous when courage feels unattainable. Move toward your spouse in love when you feel as though your legs are cemented by stubbornness. God moved first for you, toward you. Now you are challenged to imitate that selfless, self-giving act of love in your new marriage. Amen. Jim and Drenda, since it is your intent to marry, I ask that you join your right hands and promise to bind yourself to each other as husband and wife. So Drenda, you're going to go first. I, Drenda, choose you, Jim. in the presence of our family and friends, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust and honor you. I will laugh and cry with you. I will be a comfort and safe haven in your life. I promise to hold you close in the best and worst times. I promise to never take you for granted. And to always give thanks for your presence in my life. With all of my heart, I give you my love to keep. So help me God. Jim, now you.
I, Jim, take you, Drenda.
In the presence of our family and friends.
In the presence of our family and friends.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust and honor you.
I will trust and honor you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will be a comfort and safe haven in your life.
I will be a comfort and safe haven in your life.
I promise to hold you close.
I promise to hold you close.
In the best and worst times.
In the best and worst times.
I promise never to take you for granted.
I promise to never take you for granted.
And to always give thanks for your presence in my life.
And to always give thanks for your presence in my life.
With all of my heart, I give you my love to keep.
With all of my heart, I give you my love to keep.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Jim and Drenda have brought rings as a sign of their promise. And so now we're going to pray over these rings. Let us pray. By your blessing, O God, may these rings be a symbol of unending love and faithfulness. A reminder that marriage is not a destination, but a journey with no beginning and no end. A moment-to-moment opportunity to love and be loved to the best of our ability. May they serve as a reminder of the covenant made on this day. Amen. Jim, you first. Take Drenda's ring and place it on her ring finger, and then repeat after me. I give you my best friend and true love.
I give you my best friend and true love.
This ring is a symbol of my abiding love.
This ring is a symbol of my abiding love.
My eternal faith and my undying devotion.
My eternal faith and my undying devotion.
It is a sign of our covenant.
It is a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Drenda, you would take Jim's ring and place it on his ring finger and repeat after me. I give you my best friend and true love.
I give you my best friend and true love.
This ring is a symbol of my abiding love.
This ring is a symbol of my abiding love.
My eternal faith and my undying devotion.
My eternal faith and my undying devotion.
It is a sign of our covenant.
It is a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Let us pray once more a blessing on this ring. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, you are the author of our salvation and giver of all grace. Look with favor upon the world you have made and redeemed, and especially this day on Drenda and Jim. Give them wisdom and devotion in their life together, that they may be there for each other, a strength in need, a counselor in times of confusion, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy. May they grow in love and peace with you and each other all the days of their life. Give them grace when they hurt each other to recognize and to confess their fault, and to seek each other's forgiveness. May their life together be a sign of Christ's love to this broken world, that unity may overcome estrangement, that forgiveness may heal guilt and joy conquer despair. Lord, we pray for all who have witnessed these vows today, that they might find their lives strengthened, and that all who are married may depart with their own promises renewed. Lord, may we all be transformed by your Spirit, that your peace and justice fill the earth. We make these prayers in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Before God, and in the presence of this congregation, Drenda and Jim have made their solemn vows to each other. They have confirmed their promises with the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. By the authority given to me as a minister of word and sacrament in the Presbyterian Church USA, and by the state of Tennessee, I declare Jim and Drenda are now husband and wife. Blessed by the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Jim, you may kiss your wife. Brenda, you may now kiss your husband. Yeah. And now I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Williams. Clothe yourself in compassion, kindness, and patience, forgiving each other as the Lord has forgiven you, and crown all these things with love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony.
You, I knew you were the one that I'd grow old with and share every setting sun, the one to share my hopes and dreams and build my life upon. I'd give anything I have to give till my time on earth is done, 'cause it was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong, you led me to the light. Not a moment passes and not a day goes by that I don't thank the good Lord above for what brought me here tonight. We weren't looking when our paths crossed their ways, and they always say good things come to those who wait. We done our share of living and now we have the scars to show, but now we got each other and can't wait for life to unfold, 'cause it was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong, you led me to the light. Not a moment passes and not a day goes by that I don't thank the good Lord brought me here tonight. It was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong. You led me back to the light. Not a moment passes and not a day goes by that I don't thank the good Lord above. No, I don't thank my lucky stars above for making you my wife. You sure look wonderful tonight.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Bob. It's just a dance between us, Bob.
It's the April rose that only grows in the early spring. Love is nature's way of giving a reason to be living. The golden crown that makes a man a king. Once on a high and windy hill, in the morning mist, two lovers kissed, and the world stood still. Then your fingers touched my silent heart and taught it how to sing. Yes, true love's a many splendored thing.
The bar is open, the dance floor is open, it's just for you. We're celebrating June.